the mountains with my family. So yeah, I'm just tired.
I see you, I see you. All these girls in the club, I got my eyes on you. All these girls in the club, I got my eyes on you. All these girls in the club, I got my eyes.
I'm running late per usual. That's because yesterday I went out to get something that I needed for a video shoot at Ross, and I was in the parking lot, and for half an hour I was blocked in by another car who double parked. So I called the cops, but by the time the cops came, he had moved, so I called them back. I was like, I don't need your help no more, because I did see two cops like circling the area like after I called. So I was worn out by that. I came home and I just passed out. I kind of packed at 1 o'clock in the morning, and then that was about it. I just shot two videos and took two photos. I do have to sew my scarf that I kind of need for skiing. I'm about to sew that. I said I wanted to leave out at 1:30. It's about to be 1:30, so running a little bit behind, but check-in is not until 4. So as long as I get on the road before it gets dark, that's the plan. And I forgot to bring my boots and my coat, so I have to go back to my closet, my place, and have to get them. So that's fun. I'm behind the Vlogmas because y'all will be seeing Vlogmas until January, whatever, because it is what it is. That the week break just put me back, and I just never recovered from it. So I could even upload if I wanted to. The Wi-Fi down there was terrible. I'm gonna bring this cup with me so I can sip on a little drink while I'm up there. High seal on. Anyway, that's fun. So I'm about to sew this scarf. Hopefully I can get out the house by 1:45 too. I still have to finish packing. And on top of that, I'm leaving like Christmas morning after I go skiing. So I'm not even gonna be up there long. Tonight I wanna go to the pool. And then tomorrow skiing, and I'm coming back. My parents are up there all week, so if I wanted to, I could go back up there. I don't know, if I like it. If I really like it, I might go back up there. But it's like it's 2 hours plus driving. And y'all know my car takes premium gas now, which I have to go load up, so. Yeah, I was just exhausted. I'm really mad that I didn't get all this stuff done last night so I could just get on the road today. And then I have to go and change the cat's litter box too. That's fun. I really think I need to just get automatic one, because I'm like, I do not like changing litter boxes. It doesn't take a lot of time, it's just backbreaking work that I don't want to do. Yeah, I will talk to you guys later. I am bringing my camera and I will be vlogging up there, so I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Oh. All right, y'all, it's time to go. I need to like travel. I think I'm just listening to Victoria Monet starting out, and then work my way. But it says I'm gonna get there at 5 o'clock. I want to, literally 5:03 now, because I just sat, probably 5 o'clock. I just sat and procrastinated, a little bit. But yes, road trip. I think I'm going to do a TikTok on it as well. I think the Thanksgiving TikTok, I don't know. I feel like the Thanksgiving TikTok, I'm trying to think of the Thanksgiving TikTok. Was it good? I mean, did it like produce numbers? I don't know. I have no idea. I have to go look at it. But anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. I'm about to play some music. I don't want to get copyrighted on YouTube. I was about to say YouTube. Instagram. YouTube because you know how they like to do. So I will talk to you guys later. I had to go out to the store and get my cats some litter because they need some life of a pet mom. I didn't get them nothing for Christmas because what I wanted was sold out. So I'll probably get them something when I come back. And I was supposed to clean out my car, you guys, but that didn't happen. So I have a vacuum. I might vacuum it out tomorrow. And I need to find a place up there to get another card because I'm going somewhere at Christmas and I want to bring a card. So hopefully there's like a food store up there because I need to get it today, Christmas Eve. Because ain't nothing going to be open on Christmas and I don't want to try my luck. Actually, I need two cards. You know what? I might just stop by the dollar store. But I think I should wait and stop by up there. I feel like it'd be less people up there. So I'll wait till I get on the road and then I'll search like dollar stores. Cause down in the city it's crowded out. I can go in a dollar store being there for like 20 minutes just cause of the line. So I'll wait until I get up there. But you guys, hold on. And I was sitting outside. I forgot my snow boots in my car. Oh my God. I'm so glad I remembered it when I was just pulling off. I would have been sick, you guys. I would have been so sick. And this one. I've traveled so much this year and I still can't seem to get it together. I'll talk to you guys later when I get it together. I'm gonna go back and get my snow boots and my coat. I have my snow pants and then I have a sweatshirt to wear. I really maybe should get something else underneath of it. I don't know. This is why summer is my favorite season, okay? This is why summer is my favorite season. But I'll talk to you guys later. We are on the road for the road trippy trip. Ew! Y'all, I'm so tired. I'm so tired, but I packed my sewing machine because I didn't finish sewing my scarf that one wheel. And I have to go and get some gas. I also have to stop by the bank because I don't know if there's gonna be a bank up there. In the mountains, so yeah. My goal is to get there probably like, I'll probably get there like after 4. I will get there after 4 because I'm not about to get on the road. I'll probably get there like 4:30-ish. And I'm gonna hop my little butt into the pool because my mom said it was a pool up there. And that's what I wanna get in. So yeah, but I have to go, I have to get gas. excuse me, I have a half a tank. I never go anywhere without a full tank of gas. That's what I do. So, that's what we're gonna do. I have to edit videos tonight because I did not edit in like 2 days. Ugh. So, yeah, but the time is 1:51. I also have to do some work, some end of the year work. Did you get it? It said it was delivered. Don't be like me and multitask while you're driving, you guys. It's not good, but I mastered it. So yeah, I'm about to get some, oh good, it's on the side of the road. Some gas, and it's on, oh perfect, the way I pulled in. It's so perfect, and I could just pull out. Look at God. Look at God. So yeah, I also have to Yeah, like I was saying, I have to do some end of the year stuff that I have to do before the end of the year. So I have to get that done. So yeah, I'm just really tired, and I'm gonna have to pump my music, pump it up to get through this 2-hour road trip. But at least it's not, if it was farther, I probably would say no. Like, my limit is probably like 2 hours. My aunt's house was 1 hour when I went to Thanksgiving, so my limit is like 2 hours. I don't even play it like that. I wonder why this car is like right next to me. Like, why? But okay, let me go get some gas. I don't know why this car is sitting next to me, but okay. I don't know. Okay.
Bottom buddy made it happen.
I don't wanna make no friends, put me to my head. Who we think he is in that brand new band?
They should've knew I was coming. Just in the young and I knew I'd give me some money. Know I turn nothing to something. I look at your cousin, the youngest is me and then running. I promise to keep it 100, keep it 100. You see me down in the hustle, you got that respect me.
Fuck you, give me my tech piece.
Young and chasing dreams, reaching for the stars. Whipping a Tesla, cars, hoes, etc. Hit him with pressure. My niggas won't let up. Tell them niggas to catch up. I got a million of diamonds that sit on the dresser. Run up that check now, flexing my muscles up for like a wrestler. Cause we come from the underworld, supplying fake love. He's holding back. Flashbacks while you pulling the yacht. Since a young nigga, he just wanted to sex. A daydream about throwing the racks. He tucked and get cold in the rack. Tears fall while he loading the strap. Seen it all, he just wanna relax. I'm richer than I ever been. Put my heart before the bad worst shit I ever did. Gave you a second chance and you laugh again. Remember days I used to wonder where we ever went.
Chasing me, reaching for the stars. See how you can be, either you gon' star. Hanging on that bottom, buddy, beat the odds.
We went away to skiing. It's actually not cold outside. It's not freezing at all.
I got my moat on.
I'm like really toasty. And all these layers.
We gotta be off. Oh.
Gets all out my trunk. I need to vacuum my trunk. But we're gonna do that another day. Oh, I had something in here.
Alright, talk to you guys in slopes, boy.
On our way to snowboarding. I keep saying skiing, like I'm gonna get myself on the skis. I'm not.
Lessons.
I ain't busting my butt. I ain't busting my butt. It's actually really warm out here. I do want to buy a snowboard though. I feel like I could do a snowboard. I'll take a snowboarding lesson. Oh yeah, let me get my stick out.
I'm not the way you paint the picture of me. I'm sorry you chose to stay. Big mistake, I played the game. Should've never given it away. No, I didn't mean to. You get hurt at all. Every single time with you. My heart is when I'm with you. I think we're compatible. No, we all kind of selfish, baby. Please don't judge me. Please don't. I think I need to. I just need to go ahead and leave. Be lonely. Baby, why you lonely? Baby, why you lonely? Please don't fall in love with me. Didn't mean to cause all this damage. Is it my fault? Why'd you have to?